My name is Robert from Themeisle.com, and in this video I will guide you step by step on how to make your free Parallax one-page WordPress business theme look like our demo and how to customize every element within. You can download this theme for free, as I mentioned, from our website, then install and activate it in seconds. This one-page modern and responsive design is suitable to create websites for any kind of business, or to simply show up your skills as an individual. I have good news and better news. There is a pro version of this theme with more customizable options I encourage you to check out. And if you sign up for our treasure chest or Pirate Club membership, you'll have access to all of our themes and plugins to start your own business online. Now, let's get ready to customize the sections. You can find some documentation and support about this in Theme Info, but the sections management options are available only in Pro version. Here are your first customizable options for the Appearance tab. In General options, you can change the logo, the header visibility and the template to full width for all pages. Change the text and title color here, then use the background image option to upload the custom one. Save and publish, then move forward. This section is where you can change the logo, main title, subtitle, button label and link displayed over the image in the header area of your homepage. You'll find the options to change the beautiful logos underneath the header image within logos bar, and the background image can be changed here, including the parallax effect layers. To enable the parallax effect, tick this box please and save all changes. Our services section is used to display short sentences about your skills underneath a suggestive graphic and compelling title. To change the content of a service box, open it and edit the fields with the content of your choice. This is the place you can use to say more about your business or yourself. Notice that you can use HTML tags to make some words or a specific sentence in this area more visible. Change the image here with your preferred one, then move to the next section. Buy our Pro version to enable the portfolio section and you'll be able to display your best results here. This is the section about your team, the most important part of a business. Change the main title of this section here, the subtitle, and open to edit every detail about one of your team members here. If you have more team members, add a new field by clicking this button. Upload the related image, the title, then use the social icons and link field to add his social profile. Testimonials are one of the best marketing strategies that work for you to gain more trust and, of course, to sell more of your services and products. So, be sure to fill up these text fields with your honest and real ones. Use this section to highlight a limited offer, for example, with a call to action using the button below. Display your latest blog posts using this section directly on your homepage and set a compelling main title here for. This is the section where your visitors will find details about how they can get in touch with you. Edit all the fields with your own data, then create a map using the installed plugin and paste the shortcode here to display useful directions by Google Maps. All of the new features available in Pro version of this theme are highlighted here, and they will give you more options like full control over the headers layout section, full color scheme, preloader image and full control over the background opacity and color of each section. Change the footer options here with your branding and send visitors to your own social media profiles by editing the new social icon options here with icons and links. Advanced options are where you can change your site title tagline, site icon, and choose front page displays as your latest posts or a static page. Disable preloader and enable animations by checking these boxes and choose the character sets you want, then save and publish all changes. Create your header menu here. Click to add a menu, name it, then click Create Menu. Add items using custom links, pages, posts, or any other elements below. Check the primary menu box and save the changes. Please check out the suggested video here or in the description below to find out one more way to make your menu stand out. Widgets here are the custom elements in your footer, and you can add as much as you want to display more information in the footer area on the entire website. For the sidebar widgets that are displayed on the blog page, go to Dashboard, Appearance, Widgets and set them as you wish. That was the last section, and before finish, let me show you the way to create pages and posts. Go back to your dashboard and click on Pages, Add New. I'll add the blog page now and name it accordingly. The visual editor will remain as it is now, without any piece of content. Choose the blog page template from Page Attributes drop-down, then hit Publish. Next step is to create your first blog post by clicking on Posts, Add New. First, you need to enter title here, then insert content in the visual editor using text and images. This will be the content of your blog post. Choose the format, categories, tags, set a featured image and hit publish. Your one-page WordPress business website powered by Parallax 1 is ready now. And here are the results. Thanks for watching. Click the parrot on the screen right now to subscribe. Then click the bell and check send all notifications for this channel. This way, you'll be notified every time we upload our latest tutorials about WordPress. Share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question in comments below.